Civil Aviation Minister discusses some new decisions.
When we first introduced the price cap system, I had said till normal conditions are revival or normal, we extend the price band for another 3 months. Even though we are extending it by 3 months, if by the time we reach the end of the year, we find that there is a very appreciable improvement in the situation and we are reaching pre-COVID levels, I would have absolutely no hesitation if my colleagues want us to not utilize the price band for the full 3 month period. The current disinvestment process began in 2020. The proposal then was to strategically disinvest 100% shareholding of Government of India in Air India and Air India Express and 50% of holding of Government of India in ISATs with a debt approximately of 23,000 crores based on written down value to be absorbed by the prospective buyer. We revisited this, and it was decided to change the bidding parameters and ask for bids at the enterprise value. That is, the bids will be invited on equity and debt basis.
IATA and Travtalk organized a workshop on wellness tourism.
Whether you have contracted COVID or not, your brain is likely to have changed over the last few months. Believe you me, we have all gone through this and are going through this.
If you see, your mental well-being depends upon four crucial elements, and which is your physical well-being, your emotional well-being, your social well-being, and your financial well-being. Now, while we talk about these four elements in day-to-day routine, it is absolutely okay to pick up any one of these and talk about it. However, while we are in uncertain times, in unknown times, it's crucial for us to first pay attention to emotional well-being, because without emotional well-being, all of the other aspects go haywire. If you don't have money, you will worry, right? There is no way that you won't worry. However, you should know, like I said, that, you know, worrying is healthy negative emotion. Remind yourself that this is just a temporary situation. It is not a permanent situation. This will soon end.
This was a brilliant presentation by Sakshi. You have touched upon all the points. Special thanks to Sanjeet and team. IATA is planning to conduct many more webinars in the coming 2 months, which is going to be useful to us. Or I request all the members to please join.